Hey guys, hey, it is your girl So Fashion Week TV and the place to be, and welcome, welcome, welcome to the vlog. Hello, it is your girl. I'm here and it is a Sunday. Happy Sunday in the place to be. And I am here in the living room where most vlogs begin. And yeah, what I'm doing today is I am removing all of the harvest decor and I'm trying to get this living room space ready for Christmas. So I figured I would turn on the camera and, you know, kind of chat with you guys for a minute. I'll try to get some natural light up in the place to be so that the footage is not, you know, messy. So yeah, as I stated, I am trying to get all of the fall and harvest decor out of the room, and I'm trying to get it more Christmas-like. And yeah, what is going on, guys? It is Sunday following Thanksgiving, and so yeah, we're getting into the Christmas spirit over here. Are you guys in the Christmas spirit out there? Comment below if you are. Not really in the Christmas spirit, but I do like to have my home feel festive. And so I'm thinking that once I start to transition these decor items that I will get into the mood. So yeah, tell me what you guys are going to do. Are you guys putting up a tree? I'm not putting up a tree, but I am gonna put out like some new pillows and things like that. And then also I'm thinking that I'm going to crack open this Trader Joe's 12 Days of Beauty. For those of you who shop in Trader Joe's, did you see the 12 Days of Beauty? Did you buy it? Do you like it? Comment below. I picked it up because it's something that I've never seen shopping in Trader Joe's. Even around the holidays, it's something that I've not seen. So I figured I would pick it up and I would tell you guys all about it. I'm hoping that you can actually still pick it up in store. If not, look out for it next year and maybe do a video on it. I think it's really something fun to do. Nice, inexpensive products that are not tested on animals. It's organic and it's good for you. So why not try it? And oh, some other things. My aunt gave me some cool things from Trader Joe's that I'll also hop on here a little later on and talk about. But yeah, just in here transitioning the room. I have this room to do. I'm gonna do just a little something in the kitchen, and then the dining area I'm going to do something in there as well. So I'm taking you guys along for the ride. I'm gonna piece you guys out here, get all of my decor items, and then I'll circle back. Okay, I'll circle back.
Thank you.
2 o'clock in the morning and your girl is up. I don't know why I'm up, but I'm up. And so I started the vlog this morning. By the way, actually, I started the vlog yesterday morning and I did not even say happy Vlogmas. This is Vlogmas day one, actually. Well, actually, we're going into Vlogmas day two, but happy Vlogmas day one, guys. It is Vlogmas. And I always try to do Vlogmas, which is basically recording a video a day leading up to Christmas. So it would be 25 days of non-stop vlogging. Yeah, I'm gonna try to do it this year. When I realized, hey, it's December 1st, it's Vlogmas, let's do it. So what I wanted to jump on here and do is to show you guys my holiday decor. I try to be festive here at home, and each and every year I do Christmas, I do Thanksgiving, I do Valentine's Day, and yeah, then I kind of like mix it up in between. So what you saw with my little holiday decor, most of these items, guys, I picked up at Big Lots. I also picked up at the dollar store and Michael's, and I kind of just mixed it all together. Also, Family Dollar, if you have a Family Dollar in your area, shop there. They have really inexpensive Christmas decor. These glasses is something that I recently added. I picked them up today from Dollar Tree. And these are just like little wine glasses that they have at Dollar Tree. And they have little cute little sayings on them. This one says, full of holiday spirits. I love it. What I also did is I had like regular round charger plates that I picked up at the Dollar Tree like last year. And they're just plain plates. And what I did with them is I put these Let It Snow cards in the middle of the plate to give it just some decoration and to make it look cute. And then I also picked these up from Dollar Tree last year. I had Faith, Jesus, Believe. I think I also had one that said Joy. And I also adorned my charger plates with that as well. So you don't have to do all of your things Christmas themed. You can just get Christmas themed items and put them on just regular pieces like your charger plates and such. So yeah, don't forget that. And like this, I got my first year. This is like 4 years old now. I picked this up at Family Dollar. It was $3. And it says, for unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. And because I'm a follower of Jesus Christ, I always try to incorporate those things into my decor because we are celebrating the King. It's not just about the commercial stuff. We're also celebrating his birth. And I always try to commemorate that by putting little pieces around my home that celebrates the birth of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. So, yes, that's that on that. And the other thing I wanted to do, guys, is that I promised that I would come on here with the 12 Days of Beauty. This is something that I picked up at Trader Joe's. I don't know if they still have any of them out. They were pretty scarce in the Trader Joe's near me. But I picked mine up at the Trader Joe's in Paramus, New Jersey. And yeah, this is what it looked like, guys. And it's numbered days 1 through 12. And so this here is day 1. So we're going to go in. We're going to pop in to see what we have for day 1. What I'm going to be trying out with you guys. It's hard to get into. Okay, guys. So if you can see that there. And I apologize for the lighting. My overhead light is weird. Okay, guys, so this is a cranberry cider shimmer body wash. This is pretty cool. Let's smell it. That smells really, really good. It smells good. And so, yeah, this is probably something that you would want to bosh with if you were going out like to a Christmas party or for a holiday date night. And so although I'm not doing that, I am going to try this out first thing in the morning and give you guys some feedback on what I think of the product. This will be part of Vlogmas day two. I will continue into day two to talk about this Trader Joe's Cranberry Cider Shimmer Body Wash. So yeah. Alrighty guys, so there we have it. An uneventful Vlogmas day one. Really kind of boring, but most things that we do in life is not really all that interesting. I wanted to come down here and end off the vlog for you guys. I will see you guys for day two, where I will be trying out the Cranberry Cider Shimmer Body Wash. Love you guys.